Alright, we're back. Let's see what's happening. I'm stuck here a little bit. There we go. Oh, oh, oh. Alright. That's a little smoother than I thought it would be, to be honest with you. Come on, give me that. There we go. Okay. Well, hey. Wolf. So, stop and take care of that. Bye-bye, wolf. Oh, and that's a golem. I'm gonna try to sneak past him. Famous last words? Let's find out. Snowboarding, I remember this. Don't go over that part. Go over this bright side part. There he is. Okay. I think I'm fine over here. Snowboarding. There he is. There's my path. Everything's good, y'all. We're busy with each other. Not paying me no mind. Alright. Hey, what's up? Cool in my little garage here. Okay, well that worked much better than I kind of thought it would. And no reason to dilly-daddle. Let's get on down the hill. Oh, here's a reason to dilly-daddle. I don't have the boat. That's gonna be safe out there. Boat, I believe, is in the dock. I guess we're gonna be testing out our new whatever. Canal. And the boat stuck in the canal. It's so long to get back on. So annoying. Why are you gonna do it? So mad at this boat. Ah. Got it all. Right. Tin wood for a workbench. Okay, one more silver. Can I take a knee up? No. Fine. Not really worried about serpents showing up in the parts that I'm going to be watering. Oh. Well, now I just realized carve is probably the thing I want. Eh? Let's give it a shot. See if that helps. I only have enough that I need for four anyway. And for this I need 80 bronze, which I got, 20 resin, which I got, 30 fine wood, which I got. So let's see, get on, got that. Don't need these. Don't need those. Yes. See how that works out. Okay. Oh, that's the wolf along the top and it's gray along the bottom. I guess I just never picked up on that detail.
Well, how about that?
This is when those dudes love to come out and mess with me.
What are you doing? Hey, you want me to throw a rock at you?
Dude, don't. I do my own business over here. This has got nothing to do with you. This is between me and the mountain folk. Hello, carve.
Perfect. Good job. You got a perfect amount of space for me. Yeah?
Bit easier to handle this thing through there. A little slower. Hopefully I don't have to stop as often. All the way down there, huh? Right. We're starting off going toward the wind, aren't we? But at least I can, think. Faster to row, the same speed to row. Whatever. Hello, fishing. That one earlier. Seen every complaint. Last time I'm flying into a setting sun. Alright, and also just like last time, it knows I wanted to go up that creek. Maybe he's just, you know, trying to say, hey man, chill out, whatever you want, you know? Taking me out twice now. Both times was wolves. Me just not getting the right pacement on the block. I go at ya. Tough to parry repeated blows like that. It's a good time to have a full shield, I guess. And slowed down. Alright. I think I can navigate without getting caught. Hey, come on, stop raising the sail when you're facing the wind. Yeah, so I cleared that earlier. Seems like it might be interference depending upon the exact current wind. Little creep to navigate. This looks like a sailing or just drifting. Hey, fishy. Big fish under there. No stops at all. Bring on the darkness. I am all good. Headwind, I don't care. Still think quicker than going the other direction. What's this deer doing? Getting a sip. Look at it. It's grazing under the water. You're still here. You know what you're doing. Bridge is out, up ahead. I don't feel rested anymore, now do I? Better than I did last time. storm. There. I meant to put it in the bucket and leave it there to rebuild, but I didn't. Well, that'll be some surprise perhaps later if I need more power. Oh, okay. Just stand up and hit your boat with your axe. What in the world was that? That was me moving my leg with my console. Darkness or what? Oh, hey, Paul. I can back it up over here. Tiny boat. Thank you very much. Alright. Well, we did it. 100% carbs the way to go on that route. I'll see the torches in the background. That's so nice. Wouldn't it be nice if the whole house was lit up, welcoming me back? Midway bucket. Hey birds, I don't even want to shoot you right now. I got plenty of feathers and you look so peaceful. Just kind of sitting over there next to the boss though. I was like, yeah, you know, we also are boss. And you know what, birds? You are. What? Hold on. Did I put a bunch of stuff in the smelter and forget to put coal in? And just walk away. Why am I so mad at myself? I did. I need to find a place where there's enough certlings I can just go do coal runs. Up with this upgrade. Oh, I got tin, not iron. Iron. Hold up. Are we playing golf? There's iron. Okay, I'm waiting on iron now, right? I think that's what I put in here and ran away and get going. repair our soft stuff and go upstairs. Good night. Bang! Max quality silver sword. Oh, yeah, welcome very much. Okay. And they need some more of all the things. Okay, so it's kind of a wait on silver there thing. Find more silver supply in the mountains, that's part of it. And also though, we gotta address this food issue, man. Look at this. We can make that, but we can't make that yet. We should make some mud chicks, I suppose, with what we got here. Check on those turnips now. Be good to have a little bit more grubs going. This is now about 100 seeds. Let's find out. 120. Can't remember how exactly how many turnips, but hey, look at that guy. Run all you want, just don't start hitting my fence. Hey, maybe the torches made it go away. Also, wait a minute, where was he? Is he inside here? I don't know. Grumbling. Alright, yeah. costs 130, in fact, so... Alright. Turnips come in, don't need seeds for the next third generation or whatever. Too close. Alright, you know what? I don't like you running around out here. Instead of thinking while doing things, zoning out, still here. Farming's done. We'll be waiting a bit for get more silver. Okay, I'm gonna need more trees for that. Okay, turnips on the way. Gray dwarfs. I don't know. I think we'd be able to think. If I remember right, there's a spawner or two around that area. I think I'd really like to have some ice cream. So that's going to be one place I go soon. Have that on and things just have that much less impact on me while I'm fighting mobs. That's about it. Can't sleep this time, but I can sit. And, anyway, that's it for this episode. See you later.